This man is a professional chocolate artist with the incredible ability to transform chocolate into anything imaginable. Today, he's been tasked with creating something truly unique. So he begins by fusing two chocolate balls together, carefully coating them with a layer of liquid chocolate. With precision, he carves a hole at the top of the sphere, adding depth and detail. Adding a touch of red edible color enhances the final result, but can you guess what he's creating? If not yet, then keep watching, because when he sculpts a chocolate leaf and paints it with edible green color, the final product becomes crystal clear. It's beautiful and yummy chocolate cherries. Subscribe if you're amazed by his talent.